Women who are endowed with full breasts are perceived to be sexier and more desirable, and you may want to know how to make your breasts bigger as well. There are many methods to accomplish this by using creams, hormonal drugs, and herbs. Making use of natural methods, however, is the best option because it has fewer side effects and no detrimental conditions that can occur because of the exercises. Exercise is one method of making your chest bigger naturally. Here are four exercises that will work to strengthen the pectoral muscles and give your breasts a firmer, higher look. First, I highly recommend you to stop spending so much money on breast enlargement products that do not work. Use that money and invest in your knowledge about breast enlargement instead. If you do not know where to start, I recommend you to pick up the ebook Boost Your Breast written by Jenny Bolton. By following this program for just 15 to 20 minutes a day, you should be able to get bigger breast by 2 cups within 4 to 6 weeks. Shoulder wall exercises. Stand straight with your back firmly against the wall. Stretch your arm and bend them at the elbows in a downward movement. Keep your shoulders straight and pinned to the wall. Only your elbows should move upwards and downwards together with your hands. Do these for 10 to 20 seconds. Maintain your straight posture and your position against wall throughout the exercise. How to make your breasts bigger depends on your determination to perform these exercises. Board push-up. These are push-up done with the help of boards. The boards are used to support the chest and are decreased gradually as you get used to the exercise. These push-up broaden the chest and help maintain muscle tone. Good posture is one way on how to make your breasts bigger as well. Bodyweight back rows. These are alternative exercises on how to make your breasts bigger. All you have to do is to support your feet with a stand at least 1 foot high and then pull your weight using a bar. The bar can be 2 feet above the floor. With your back straight and your feet supported by the stand or board, pull your weight up. You should be lying supine, facing the ceiling. This will help straighten your back and firm up your chest to make your breasts bigger. You can do this 10 times and then gradually increase as your body adjusts to the exercise. Chair push-up. This is one valid method on how to make your breasts bigger. Using a chair, touch your chin to the chair for at least 10 to 15 times. Your legs should be stretched up behind you. These exercises firm up your breasts and prevent them from sagging. It also prevents flabby arms and chests. These are some of the natural ways used on how to make your breasts bigger. Doing them regularly will help make your breasts bigger and firmer. You will look sexier, too, when coupled with a good posture.